hopefully that'll work. So I've unplugged my saw before messing with all of this. I think this is pretty simple. Take that plate off. I don't know how to get this off.
Hey-o.
That's what the arrow on this piece means. The arrow means push it in, and that's what released it.
Marvelous.
I decided to cut this down to a more manageable length on the miter saw first, so it would be easier to push through the jigsaw.
You were very jumpy.
This is a little scary without all the guards on there. I'm just like staying ahead of this side because if it does kick it back, it'll go like that way. Hopefully it can all be there. Ah! Oh. What happened there? Not very pretty on that side.